Hello, Blue Jays. It's time for the Friday Show.
That's right. The Friday Show starts right now.
Mrs. Campbell's fifth hour class is doing a project called Helping Hands. They are collecting personal hygiene products for students in our high school who are in need.
Anyone who brings a personal hygiene product into the Coco Cafe during the month of February will receive a free hot drink of their choice and be placed in the running for a free pizza lunch on a day of their choosing.
You have the opportunity to study the Holocaust in Europe in 2019. There's an informational meeting on March 8th at 6 p.m. in the library. See Mrs. Flynn for more details.
Students are not allowed to park in staff parking. Please stop doing so. Untagged and improperly parked vehicles will be tagged soon.
Kennedy Smith tweeted at Blue Jay Journal last week that Mr. Edler showed his third hour class the Friday Show. They won a prize pack from Blue Jay Journal TV.
Come meet Carl Wilkins on March 20th at 7 p.m. in the CJB. Come hear his incredible true story of survival and rescue during the Rwandan genocide.
Carl's story is a testament to the power of good and humanity in the face of indescribable evil. Admission is free.
February 19th through the 23rd is FFA Week. We want to encourage everyone to take time to thank FFA for all their hard work and efforts in our school and community.
This is a week to celebrate FFA traditions like Tractor Day and Cherry Pie Day. We are excited that next week is FFA Week.
Officer Tollison is collecting soda tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. There is a green recycling tub just outside his office for the soda tabs.
Did your teacher show you the Friday Show this week? Tweet us your teacher's name and class hour, and your class will be entered into a drawing for a prize pack from Blue Jay Journal TV.
Near the end of February, we will be conducting another seatbelt check for the It Only Takes One challenge. Our first check had 77% of student drivers and passengers buckled up.
That is a big improvement over last school year, but we can do better. To win the statewide challenge, we need to have 93% or more buckled up.
We can do this, Blue Jays. Just buckle your seatbelt each and every time. Make sure you arrive alive.
Show 4 of Blue Jay Journal TV is ready. Visit www.bluejayjournal.com to get the link. We hope you will watch it for some great stories about people right here at Washington High School.
Jason, are you sure you can drive all of this?
Yeah, can you drive this?
Okay? Yeah, according to the graduated license law, I've had my license long enough to drive all of this.
Oh, yeah!
Yay! Let's go!
Mrs. Campbell's third hour class is doing a project called No Jay Left Behind. They are inviting any student who feels left out or uninvited to school activities to join them.
Their first activity will be the home basketball game on February 22nd. Also, if any student is in need of a lunch buddy, they are also available. All they need to do is notify a counselor or Mrs. Jasper for more details.
Any girl interested in playing soccer this school year, please stop by Coach Fisher's room, 2701, to pick up tryout information.
There will be a jeans week from February 20th to the 23rd. The cost is $10, which can be paid to Mrs. Flynn. All proceeds will be donated to the Shriners Hospital for Children. Teachers, we hope you'll participate.
This year, WHS will be hosting an immunization clinic conducted by the Health Department on March 21st.
The Health Department will be offering meningococcal and Tdap vaccines that are required by law. They will also offer Gardasil and flu vaccines.
The charge is $20. In order to participate, pre-registration is required. Visit the nurse's office if you have any questions or need to pick up any forms.
Congratulations to the Washington High School Scholar Bowl team. They are the GAC Conference Champions for the third year in a row. We are proud of our Scholar Bowl team and all the success they have had.
Last weekend was a big weekend for our student athletes. Please join us in recognizing the following athletes from the girls' swim team and our wrestling team.
Hannah Strickoff, Mackenzie Dome, Aubrey Moreland, and Maddie Chablakian all qualified for state competition for the swim team.
Tate Hendricks, Dana Cates, Gunnar Naud, and Michael Bayline all qualified for state competition for the wrestling team.
We also want to congratulate our dance team as they enter state competition too. It's a great week to be a Blue Jay.
Congratulations to Colleen Cookham. She will represent Washington High School as the Daughters of the American Revolution Good Citizen for this school year.
The Color the Campus event to benefit the Al Matsis Memorial Scholarship will be on Friday, April 13th. This event is the fundraiser to support the scholarship in Al's memory.
Last year's event was a ton of fun and raised over $1,000 for the scholarship. We hope this year's event will be even better.
So, don't forget to talk to Mrs. Lepker about how to register and come support this awesome scholarship for WHS seniors.
Thank you for watching our show.
Don't forget to visit us online at www.bluejayjournal.com. Have a great weekend.